for your body. Be thankful for the pains that keep the process. We are all walking temples, and as a popular saying, cleanliness is next to holiness. Which brings to thought of what active actions we are taking or putting towards how we cater for ourselves. The energies we welcome, the people we welcome. This is specially dedicated to the insecure, the troubled, the rejected, the abused, and the broken. Shine.